Okay, this is the video of the washing machine part of the video.
How to do the family wash.
Yes, if you lived in some countries, here's how you might do the family wash. First, you dip the clothes, and then you beat them and beat them to get the dirt out. Something is bound to give, and finally, it's the clothes. Well, it's not quite that bad when you wash your clothes in an old-fashioned washer with an agitator like this, but they do take quite a beating. You see those sharp blades? Well, let's watch those blades in action with a regular load of wash. You see how the clothes here in the center really get beaten back and forth, but the clothes here at the outside hardly move at all. Well, that's why Westinghouse developed a completely new way to wash. First of all, they took those sharp blades off the center post, formed them into smooth fins, and put them on the side of the washing basket. And then they got rid of the post altogether. Then the basket was tilted so that your clothes would turn over every time the basket revolved to get uniformly clean. And now here it is, the new way to wash in action. Watch in slow motion how your clothes are flushed through sudsy water, lifted and turned 50 times a minute. This is complete agitation. All your clothes are washed all the time. And thanks to those smooth fins, your clothes never take a beating. Yes, the Westinghouse patented new way to wash gets your clothes so wonderfully clean and with far less wear. Now don't forget, you'll find that new way to wash only in a Westinghouse laundromat. So go and see this beautiful new deluxe laundromat at your dealer's. And see its wonderfully efficient twin, the Westinghouse clothes dryer. And remember, they are the only completely automatic matched washer and dryer made today.
So yep, that's the end of the video. I hope you liked it. So bye, comment, rate, and subscribe, and...